Well, this is the portion of the program known as Meg's Set. Oh, thanks. And this is for us all. Is it worth the price we pay? All the lives we've lost along the way? Only answer I can see, it's got to be. This little folk singer's heart has just died and gone to heaven, I'll tell you. This is an inspirational number. I don't know about you, but I have spent an incredible amount of energy in my life waiting for X to happen. You know, you can fill in the blank any way you like, but when this thing happens, everything's gonna be okay. You know, it's like, if I didn't have to go to work in the morning, everything would be okay. If there was only peace on earth, then I could relax. If Betty Lou would only come back to me, I would be a totally fulfilled human being. Well, I learned this thing. Great wisdom through painful experience. It's an inside job. Don't you love that lesson? One of our favorite lessons, yes. So I wrote this song called Look Within.
To fall out of the blue, but life keeps standing me up, and your best is never enough, so I'll take my eyes off of the horizon, look within, look within. For the revolution, for the president to have a spiritual transfusion, I'm looking for the Holy Ghost, and for you to say you love me the most.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now I want to do you a song that I've loved for many years. It tells so many of our life stories. It's sort of a beautiful marker along the way for me. It was written in, I think, 1975 by Betsy Rose.
So many years years I was bitter, wanting to be someone else. Nature had formed me, and the world had conformed me into thinking I should be less than the bravest and the best. Better find me a nest to take care of, and let somebody stronger take care of me. But now I'm glad to be a woman. I'm so glad to be alive. Let all the children
Lord, it shook my world down, and I stood.